The greatest magicians have something to learn from Mr. Mistoffelees' conjuring turn. And we all say, oh, well, I never was there ever a cat so clever at magic, or Mr. Mistoffelees. He is quiet, he is small, he is black, from the ears to the tip of his tail. He can creep through the tiniest crack, he can walk on the narrowest rail. He can pick any card from the pack, he is equally cunning with dice. He's always deceiving you into believing that he's only hunting for mice. He can play any trigger with a cork or a spoon and a bit of fish paste. And if you look for a knife or a fork and you think it is merely misplaced, you have seen it one moment, then it is gone. You find it next week lying out on the lawn. And we all say,
oh, well, I never was.